22 on the season for number 22. And he scored in back-to-back games. Stamkos hits Hagel, and they're both slow to get up. And Montreal's on the move. Gallagher waits. And now Arbor Jack guy's dropping the glove as the play's still going with Asamoah. Asamoah jumped on his back.
Asamoah. Okay, now see, now you're trouble because you wanted a piece when he wasn't ready, and now he is ready. And look out for Jack guy. You better watch the officials. Do not throw the linesman around. As Asamoah jumped Jack guy before he was ready in response to Hagel being on the ice, who Jack guy had nothing to do with. Hagel ran into Steve Stamkos. I think they hit their heads together, which is scary. You want to see Hagel be okay. But it's not because of Jack. I see John Cooper saying, please, you know, we can't have any more injuries, no more of this. But Asamoah has got to pick up an extra minor. Has got to, given the aggressor he was in initiating this contact. Here's the contact. So nothing there at all. Oh, that's a big collision. Stamkos and Hagel, but nothing to do with Jack guy. And on the way back up the ice, Asamoah chased him down like he did something. So you tell me what Jack guy did to deserve even a penalty before the second bit after he got back up. Hagel.
Power play Montreal.
That makes sense. That's the appropriate call. And Hagel heading to the bench. Looks like he's going to stay on the bench, which is good news for Tampa.
So Asamoah assumed that Jack guy did the hitting, but those two players collided. And then Asamoah likely got more than he bargained for here.
Well, Jack guy wasn't ready for a fight because he hadn't done anything. Obviously, he would fight Asamoah in a heartbeat. And he would throttle him. And I guess what? Asamoah better hope he doesn't get on the ice with Jack guy at the end of this game. Jack guy was fired up. Hagel is going to the dressing room. And I wonder if that, you know, you get a head knock like that, you stay on the ice for a long time, he probably would have been called off the ice. And again, Jack guy barely touches Hagel. And Asamoah watches the whole thing go down. I don't know what Asamoah is thinking.